We are very happy to provide information from our countries because we can't say that we come from countries that are corruption free. Corruption also exists in Germany at a smaller scale, but we take it seriously and we want to fight it even more aggressively because we know that there are countries in the world that are more successful than us. So and this is why it's also good to exchange ideas and concepts. Well, the keyword is transparency and documentation so that you can check whether the law has been applied in a correct manner or not. And of course, codes of ethics, which have to be known, but which also have to be implemented. In fact, we know all the tricks. We know all what those who do want to disobey the law, what they want to achieve and how they do it. So I think it is important to exchange practical information that can be used at local level, but also at national level, because there is extensive research in the field of how to fight corruption. All we need to do is to read the documents, see what we can apply and how to apply it, and do it consequently.